Do you know there is a registry of standard biological parts? There will be a time when we'll be able to build any biological entity just by assembly, like a Lego kit. The V revolution is now starting, and this is just the tip of the iceberg.